And I see what you guys are talking about on social media. Stop having the debate about whether or not the Republicans were right to not like this bill as it is. That's not what today was about. Your Republicans, brothers and sisters, they refused to vote to even allow a debate. You see, that's the sin here. You have arguments that this bill is no good. Great, make them. They voted to not allow debate on the bill that they don't like. Do you understand? That's what's unforgivable about this. Something as fundamental as voting rights, they don't want it to have a fair hearing because they don't have a strong case. Zero voted to debate this. Zero voted for the last COVID relief package, which they are now bragging to you about at home. On the other side, zero amendments have been made to the For the Act people. Zero. Do you understand? That means they don't want to make it better. They don't want to change it. They just want to oppose.